Hey, I think that guy's wearing a uniform for that new Don't Ask, Don't Tell army.
Very stylish. That's straight from the Dennis the Menace collection.
Nah, that's more like the Dennis the Bedwetter collection.
I got it. Maybe it's like really, really, really casual Friday where this guy works. He could be the matre d' down at Chuck E. Cheese.
I don't think he looks so odd. Alan was dressed like that the other day.
And I bet you he's the tallest guy in his kindergarten class.